Yeah. Does the pioneer have any lore? Is she just a random worker person? Well, you kind of have to figure that out when the story comes through. But for the most part, I guess it's safe to sort of spill this. She's more of like a observer in the same way that like Chell from Portal is, although Chell is not so much. Chell is more active than just a passive observer, I would say. I would argue, but that kind of thing where, yeah. So, of course, there's lore, but she's more of an observer.